Okay guys, this is going to be a short video showing you how to add more currency pairs in MetaTrader 5 app or MetaTrader 4 depending on the one you're actually using. Currently I'm using MetaTrader 5, and if you're using MetaTrader 4, it's going to look something like this. Okay, so you can see all these default currency pair that are already enabled on my account. So the next thing I'm just going to do is click on this plus icon you're actually seeing here. So once you click on the plus icon, you're actually going to see lots of symbols you can actually add. As you can see, you can add forex, you can add metals, you can add crypto, you can add indexes, you can add commodities depending on the one you're actually using. Since I want to add more forex currency pairs, I cannot tap on forex, then I'll just see all these currencies pair, all the currency pairs are currently are listed here. All I just have to do is tap on it. So once I tap on it, it's going to be added automatically to my home page, to my chat home page. So once I tap on it again, it's going to disappear. I'll tap on it, tap. Okay, so I'll just keep on tapping. So once I'm tired, I can just go back, and you can see all those currency pairs have been added to my chat. As you can see, they've been added to my chat. So if you want to rearrange this, you can actually do that by clicking on this edit icon. Once you click on this edit icon, then you can move the one to the top, the one you actually prefer trading. You trade USD Chinese yen more, then you can just take it to the top. Or just take this to the top, then take this to the top, take this to the top, take this, take this, take this, take this, take this. Depending on how I want it, then once I'm done, I'm just going to click selected symbols, then it's going to rearrange. Then if you want to delete this currency pairs, you tap on the edit again, then click edit, then tap on the one you actually want to delete. Since I want to delete this, I'll just go ahead and click on delete, and boom, it's gone. So once I go back, you can see those currencies have been deleted. So that is, guys, on how you can add or remove currency pairs on MetaTrader. If you do enjoy this video, guys, please subscribe to my channel and also do like this video. See you in another video.